I've known Terry for about 10 years, and he's one of my best friends. He's an awesome guy to ride with. He's, like, always in a good mood, so even if you're not hitting your tricks, like, he'll still put a smile on your face, and then you'll probably pull your tricks.
I've been knowing Matt for about 10 years. It's been a pleasure to know a guy as rad as he is and be able to session with him all over the world. I love watching him ride. I love hanging out with him as a friend. He's an all-around good guy, and I love him.
That's better.